In summertime, we sometimes get pop-up thunderstorms, and recently we had a viewer ask the question, what causes scattered thunderstorms like we are seeing recently? I understand fronts often bring weather with them, but there doesn't seem to be a pattern with the thunderstorms on radar. Well, thanks for your question, Chris. What these are actually called? They're actually called air mass thunderstorms.
To create them, we need three basic ingredients: lift, instability, and moisture. These storms are rarely severe, but can produce heavy rainfall. While air mass thunderstorms are common in tropical climates like Florida, we don't see them here as often. This is how they form. Early in the day, we will have a field of cumulus clouds in the sky. After a few hours, by the early afternoon, a few of these clouds will start to get much taller. This is stage one, or the towering cumulus stage. This is your clue that we might see rain later in the day. The mature stage of an air mass thunderstorm comes when we have rain falling and the thunderstorm has grown to more than 40,000 feet in height. Since air mass thunderstorms develop straight up, they tend to eventually rain on their updraft, where the warm and humid air is feeding into the storm. This causes them to self-destruct and dissipate, which is stage three. When air mass thunderstorms pop up, expect a period of heavy rain, but like yesterday, we can also see landspouts, hail, and even high winds. For CARE 11, I'm meteorologist Jeff Edmondson.